explaining what happened to your favorite Martian. The project was retired in late 2012 after a dispute between Ray and his network, Maker Studios, which led to cancellation of the album they had been working on for nearly a year.